Shit. I've never cheated in my life before.
I know this is sudden, but here's some trivia for you, as you seem to have finished your glass. The name Rum and Cola is actually a nickname. It's called the Cuba Libre. The rum called for in this drink represents Cuba. This is a cocktail which mixed the national specialties of Cuba and the United States as a celebration of Cuba's independence. Cuba Libre means free Cuba. It tastes differently when you know the history, and that was the cocktail trivia for tonight.
Tea already?
Yo, Erica, I got an order.
Take your order.
Whiskey.
Sake, please.
I'll take a beer.
Beer.
Okay. Here you go. So how's work? Doing well?
Hey, come on. I came here to forget about that shit.
Okay, let's talk about that curse.
Never mind. If you're done bringing us drinks, then scram.
You're so cold.
You and Catherine have been together a long time, right? What was it like in the beginning? I just want to know for reference.
It wasn't anything special.
It was at the reunion.
He was giving her dating advice. Then he ended up falling for her himself, right?
He ran to her side in the middle of the night when she was depressed, after all.
Hey, stop that.
Stand-up guy like that turns out to be a cheater.
Seriously.
Going home?
Yeah, I'm feeling a bit tired today.
Well, that sucks. Go home and get some sleep then. Anyway, be careful out there. I don't want to find out that you wound up crashed out in front of your place.
Yeah, I'll be fine. You don't have to tell me. All right, see ya.
It's just, my mother's been calling me up and asking how we're doing.
You don't want to marry your girlfriend?
I don't just sleep around. I came here because I like you.
Tonight's area is the torture chamber, where traitors are put to rest.
The deadly climb begins here. Trap blocks activate when you step on them. Don't stop on top of them.
God damn it.
Again? How long is this gonna go on? It's been every night now.
Let's go!
time to be dead.
All right. All right.
Can't die here.
She will have to do.
All right.
Oh.
I got it.
Thank you.
George!